because she absolutely knew that she was going to be famous one day. As a teenager, she studied in Queens College, where she met her husband, Jerry Goffin, and together they wrote many famous songs. They were songwriters, but for other artists. It wasn't until she decided to write her own songs with her own lyrics and her own music and record them that she became so famous. So we're going to do two songs from her groundbreaking album,